This just coming into CNN, the actress Margot Kidder has died. She had been a staple in movies and on television since breaking into the business as a 20-year-old back in 1968. But she's best known for playing Lois Lane in all four of the Christopher Reeve Superman films.
Do you have a girlfriend?
No, I don't. But if I did, Miss Lane, you'd be the first to know about it.
Her family says she passed away quietly at her home in Montana. Margot Kidder was 69 years old.